I took part in being involved with the ABTA because of my own personal experience with going through a brain tumor in 2007. I've been a part of many great organizations that have helped other forms of cancer. However, this one definitely hits home for me and can actually relate to other people who are coming to us for that resource to help them through their troubled times.